game like this from time to time. Watch out for this player this afternoon. Folks, he had a top game last week. Anthony Milford's impressive start to his career saw him represent Samoa at the 2013 World Cup and then go on to represent the Prime Minister's 13 a year later. He'll be looking to make his mark on this game, no doubt. Looks to add one to the scoreboard. Sneaks in the one-pointer.
What a remarkable...